News tonight at 5, a jury just convicted three former Minneapolis police officers with violating George Floyd's civil rights during the arrest that killed him in 2020. All three face up to life in prison. This was a federal trial. They're expected to face a state trial this summer on charges of aiding and abetting murder and manslaughter.